me, and if you can tell about the title, I'm gonna do an unboxing today. I know already what is inside of this, but I wanted to show you because it's been a long time. I wanted to have this to make my videos a little bit more, to give it more quality and all this stuff, but of course I'm not rich, so it takes time to have things that I want for my YouTube channel. Not that now that I am 1,000 subscribers, I think it's better to have these lights, or I think it's better to have these things in my channel to add quality of my video. So without further ado, let's open the box. If I can bottom myself, I just rip it off. This box is this. First, I have my soap. I usually cast papaya skin whitening herbal soap. I don't know, I like the smell. It doesn't leave my skin dry. So that's that. But this is not for my quality, my video quality, okay? No, it's just I order it together. They came together. That's good. And this bubble wrap. But the highlight of this unboxing is I have a ring light. This is a 10 inches selfie ring light kit. So this is what I wanted to share to you. I never had one of these, and now I do. So I open it already. Yay! It's very light. So I don't know. Now I have tripod. Oh, look, it's very like, you know that it's okay. Tripod. I have the mount to mount it in. I get the remote. And here is the little ring light. And the user. So I'm gonna assemble it with you guys. I'm gonna put my camera a little farther. It's so tiny. This is how it looks like. So how do you put it in? It's so very tiny. Oh. Oh, it extends. Look at that. And these are the lock. You see this? This little thing is a lock to let it extend. Okay. So we're not extending that right now. Do I have to open it? Oh, okay. And lock them together. Yeah. So that's that. This is the mod. Different kinds of mount, I guess. I don't know what that is. Here. This one is on the side to connect your phone, I think. But we're not doing that right now. This side, to scroll these lights on. This is just the mount on the side to put your phone on the side. Let's extend that. Ooh. Oh no, wait. This goes there first. Pop this up and screw it back. So it won't get moved when you put your phone in, but it won't make it move. Look at that. Well, I didn't put it right, I guess. There. So that's how it looks like. So let's put this record. Oh no. Wait, I'm gonna find an adapter. It's a USB, so I'm gonna need an adapter. And let's see, where should I put? Wanting to have this for a long time. We'll see. Well, let's turn that off and see if the remote is useful. It turns blue. Oh no, it's a clicker for your phone. Do you have to Bluetooth this one? No, it's a clicker. This is for your phone. I think it didn't say. Oh, I need to set it up with my phone, but that's not important today. The important is I have my ring light, and it's very cool. Very cool. Yeah, I had dreamed of one of these for so long, and now I have one. Yay! It is very bright, you guys. So yeah, this is all for this video. And I am so happy that I can finally have a good lighting on my video. Because as you can see, you all know I'm struggling a lot these things. Video lighting, especially if the weather is not good outside. So yeah, I finally have it. Bye! Thanks for watching, and if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe to my channel. Watch this video, you know, to the entire video so you can see my ring light up. And yeah, don't forget to hit like if you like this video, and please comment down below everything that you want to say to me. And we'll see you in the next video. Bye.